Have it impossibly your way. Burger King has dropped the plant-based Impossible Whopper burger throughout its stores across the good old US of A. According to Today, BK announced last week that its meatless option would be available America-wide starting today. According to FoodBev, the burger is made from meat-free patties pumped out by California-based Impossible Food. It will be offered for a limited time starting this week. The Impossible Whopper features a flame-grilled plant patty with tomatoes, onions, lettuce, mayonnaise, ketchup, and pickles on a toasted sesame seed bun. Unfortunately for vegans and vegetarians, the Impossible Whopper may be impossible for them to eat, as the Impossible patties will be cooked on the same broiler used for beef and chicken. Another thing that annoys vegans is that the Impossible Whopper has mayo, which is made of eggs. So, for people who eat normally, that's an added bonus, eating a plant-based burger and getting to annoy ultra-annoying vegans. But if you're looking to shed some pounds, the Impossible Whopper may not be the way to go, as it contains nearly the same amount of calories as a regular Whopper and actually has more carbs and sodium than the meaty option. Either way, introducing a plant-based burger option to the US is a step in the right direction.